First Fruits, an album. First fruits, how I love you, how I do. First fruits, how I love you. Yes, I do. Did you know that some trees, they can take 7 years before they make this fruit? Those lovely, lovely trees. Did you know? Yes, you know that lovely, lovely trees, they can take so many years. And I found that the papa fruit, it used to grow around here. Yes, it really did, but I don't find it much. I don't find it much. I think I might like to try that lovely papa fruit. It's such a lovely fruit and surely fun to eat. If I plant myself a tree, it could take 7 years before it gives me fruit. And will I be in one place that long? One place that long? Fortunately, I have some other lovely, lovely fruit. Yes, not the good papa fruit, but stuff I find in stores. I sometimes like to buy fruit in stores, yes, fruit in stores. I think it's just the thing to do. I sometimes like to buy my fruit in stores. Yes, I like to buy my fruit in stores. Not all stores are indoors. Not all stores are indoors. Have you ever found yourself stuck outside on a shelf? A lovely, lovely shelf full of fruit, fruit, fruit. A lovely little fruit, oh, lovely little fruit. And you found yourself a lovely vine grew. I have sometimes found myself stuck on a shelf with some lovely fruit. Lovely singing, dancing, rolling, poly fruit. I really like that fruit. I really like that fruit. Have you ever found yourself stuck up on the shelf? I have, and I did not like it, no. I tried to roll like a lovely ball, a lovely ball of fruit. I rolled. I tumble, tumble to the ground. I roll, 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 rolled and fell, 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 splat. Fell, 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 splat upon the ground. And I hardly even made a sound at that. I splat, splat, splat without a sound. I splat, 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 and I'm around. Splatted all around upon the good ground. And now you can see my insides, my lovely fruity insides that you wish you could eat. Lovely fruity insides all upon these weeds, weeds. Lovely, lovely fruit, fruit. Now the dogs and cats will lick me. Yum, 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 yum. Inside a lovely cat, the fruit has found a lovely little home for seeds around. A lovely little home for lovely little seeds. And that cat will plant me somewhere. That cat will plant me somewhere. But I thought the cats, they did not like fruit. I thought that they only ate meat, meat. Why did that cat eat me up? Did that cat taste pieces of my guts? Pieces of me that used to be something else were trapped inside this fruity body shell. What did that lovely cat think of all of that fat, lovely, tasty, drippy, yummy, fat, 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 fat? Have you ever found yourself deep inside a dog? Dogs, you know, they don't bury their poop. When they poop it all out, not like those good cats who really love to spread seeds. No, they're not like that. No, please, they just leave their poop sitting on the ground. Look out, it's really all around. That's why those dogs aren't welcome here. I really did not like those poops. Those poops they brought me, yes, to tears. And I was worried I might go blind. Yes, dog poop in thee, I can make you blind. That's why the cats are better, yes. That's why the cats are better, yes. Lovely cats spreading seeds in the poop, in the weeds. Lovely, lovely cats eating all of that. Lovely, lovely cats burying all my seeds. Not like those mean old dogs. When those seeds, yes, those seeds grow deep in the ground, well, not too deep, or they will just sleep. They need to know that the sun's warmth is near, somewhere near, not too near, just near enough to seem so dear, enough to give them something to grow towards true, something to grow towards and see soon. lovely seeds growing in the ground. Soon they will conquer weeds all around. Soon I will be swamped with those plants. Lovely, lovely plants, perhaps, but those plants were not native to this area. They are invasive, like you and me. They are invasive species. What do we do when we find the plants are invading the places that do not really want those plants? What do we do? Why, we take our spades. We take our spades and go all around, digging up plants, plants, digging up plants and tearing them out. Tearing them out. I suppose I could do that to my seeds, but I want my seeds and sprouts, yes, all around. I'm hoping to disrupt this place. I'm hoping to disrupt it. I would like to see my fruit someday with my eyes, perhaps, yes, someday with my eyes. Do you think that your fruit might be found someday before you die, oh my? Or will it be only ready to harvest long, long after you are gone, long after you're gone? The first fruit, you know, it does not mean perhaps that the fruit will always be this way. It's just the first ones. You still need to care for the tree, feed it water, care for the tree, just like you would care for me. Please, please, care for the tree, care for each other, yes, oh please. What kind of fruit will sprout? How long will it take to see? How do you know if that tree will make a good fruit to eat? Is it a good tree? Will you know? How would we know? How would we know? Look at the fruit, even if it takes you long. Look at the fruit, yes, even of the song. Is it a good fruit? Is it really yummy? Does it make things better? Does it make things kinder? Look at the fruit, look at the fruit. Does it spread love or fear? That's how I think of the fruit today. Perhaps that tree has gone away. Perhaps it was a really good fruit, but Perhaps something has gone wrong. Perhaps something has gone wrong. Once lovely fruit, now sour and bitter, turning the mouths long away. Now those mouths won't taste the ripe ones. They don't want to taste that yucky taste, that foul taste that you spread in the name of what was once a good fruit. Once a good fruit. And yet I think that I might have a lovely yellow banana, perhaps an apple, pomegranate, yes, perhaps a plum would make this better. What kind of fruit will I eat? What kind of fruit will I eat? Do you think you have any spinach? I know it's not a fruit, and I don't care. You can still add it to a lovely smoothie. Okay, I'll guess I'll go with algae. Lovely green algae in my smoothie. It's not really a fruit or really a plant, but it's green all the same. What kind of fruit will I eat today? Perhaps I want a lovely rutabaga. Wait, is that a vegetable? Perhaps a nectarine will help me think. Perhaps I need an apricot or papaya, mango, banana. Did you know that the banana is a single organism, at least genetically the same? So I guess those bananas are twins today. All the bananas you eat are just twins. Same cells, same DNA, oh yes, and same RNA. But those are still good today. The nasty mold hasn't gotten in the way, but it evolves while the banana doesn't. The banana's stuck the same. So I think I'll eat a banana at least while we still have them. Someday the bananas might be gone, and maybe chocolate and coffee. What will you miss if it is no more? Coffee, chocolate, banana. I think I might miss them all. I think they are all the same. What will I miss? What will I miss? Why the chocolate coffee covered bananas. Put it together. Yes, please. Learn the cause and the reasons. It's greed, greed, greed. Yes, you know they're working on the banana, yet they might become distracted. It's not using normal reproduction, and when the children don't need that, why those kill genes, they won't work. Because sexual reproduction is kept. Kill genes won't work because sexual reproduction is kept. So they won't work on it that hard, not like they work on corn. So they won't work on it that hard, unlike they work on corn. The corn's where the profit is. It's the fruit they want, that green fruit that doesn't grow on trees. That's all they care about. If coffee were a fruit, I would eat it all day. But coffee is a bean. A bean, they say, so I drink it the same. Sometimes I eat coffee beans, oh yes, covered in chocolate or otherwise prepared. But normally it's ground and I drink it all up. And sometimes I like to drink hot chocolate, lovely sweet hot chocolate. It's kind of a fruit, you know, so it should have a song. But it's not like a normal fruit. I suppose, did you know, you can't really mix it with water, it settles quickly. Yes, I know. So sometimes you have to stir again. Milk, it helps this. It keeps chocolate from settling out. Milk, it helps this. It keeps those cocos from hitting the ground. So hot chocolate must have milk as an ingredient. Some people, they're intolerant, so they use an alternative. That doesn't work without the milk, that's it, will still settle. But it can still be good and yummy for our tummy. So Chocolate is my favorite fruit. I love it in my fruit pies. No, none of that mixed fruit, you know. Just chocolate pie. After the chocolate, what is next? Lovely cucumbers. I know they're not what you think of as a fruit, but they have seeds in them. Lovely cucumbers, lovely green. Slice them up and see what I mean. One thing I like with those nice cucumbers, I really like when they're pickled. Pickle those cucumbers. Pickle those cucumbers. I want to one day try this, maybe someday soon. I want to make my very own pickles out of very lovely cucumbers. Beautiful, well-loved fruit, preserved in brine. Some things should not be preserved in lovely, lovely brine. Please don't preserve your cat. Love them in your heart. I know they can get old and fat, but they never need preserved like that. Please never pickle your cat. Maybe you could pickle an egg. A lovely, lovely egg. There are many pickle recipes you could find. One quite pleasing. I hope you do. I hope you try. I hope it brings the joy back to your eyes. Try it, please, sometime. I forget what song I'm on. I forget what song I'm on. Have I started number 10 or am I on number 11? I forget what song I'm on, and I've forgotten just where I have been. Will this be an extra song, a lovely little extra song? I don't know. Will this be an extra song, a lovely little extra song? Please don't let it step on your toes. Little song, I hope you wait, you're coming next. Please don't let this interrupt you. Lovely little song, please, yes, wait, do not let this interruption stop you. We will resume regularly soon. Yes, soon. Sometimes I forget where I'm at, and when I improvise, it does not matter much. But if I were planning something, yes, it might matter. Oh, yes, quite. It might matter. But this doesn't. It might matter, but this is fine. So it's okay if I forget where I'm at. It's okay if I've forgotten songs. We will continue on. We will continue on. There's no stopping until my album's done. There's no stopping until we hit all of them. I'm going to sing you my whole album, and I hope you like it some. There's no stopping until it's done, unless you're skipping forward, which is acceptable, because maybe you didn't want this song. Maybe it was too much. What wouldn't be too much is a lovely fruit basket for your son. A lovely fruit basket for someone you love and who might like fruit. Did you know that lovely fruit is healthy? It will help them grow to great big people. Give some to your grandparents, or your mother, or your father. I know I said it would help them grow, and those old people probably don't need to grow, but our minds, they can always grow, and I hope this song feeds your mind. I hope it feeds you so. I think perhaps you might know that I want to feed your mind, your mind, with this song filled with fruit for your mind. So I want you to think about eating fruit, like perhaps some parsimon, perhaps an aardvark or aardvark, but neither of those are fruit. Perhaps I was thinking of apricot, or perhaps I was thinking about ants and trees, ants that need trees and trees that need ants, because we are a complex, interconnected society, just like your family. You can help them grow, so feed them lovely fruit, you know. Fruit for the mind and fruit for the soul. It will help them live long and feel great. It will help them to live long. Sometimes I need to live long for the simple reason I sing long songs. Sometimes I need to live real long, because my songs go on. So you know, oh yes, you know, this song is number 12 on the album, you know. Oh yes, you know that I am still not done. So let's think about juggling apples and perhaps adding some oranges. So I think you know that we could have a really long song, a really long song, like some really exotic fruit. Have you thought of doing something lovely, like cutting fruit for a salad? Have you thought of doing something lovely, like having a lovely fruit salad? I know there are other songs about lovely fruit salad, but no other songs about yours. No other songs about yours. So when you make your fruit salad, add something good. What kind of fruit would be the best? I think you know what I'm putting in this wood. Would you like some chocolate? I've heard it's kind of fruit. Would you like some chocolate? I think it would make your fruit salad good. Lovely, lovely chocolate. There are stranger plants than chocolate. There are stranger plants than lovely coffee beans. Some of my favorites have long names, and some of them have short. I think you know of one that I really like. Yes, it is chocolate, but there's more. Yes, there's more. So much more than chocolate. There's more. Yes, there's more. So much more than chocolate. So many lovely fruits for my mouth to taste. Yes, to taste and to masticate. To masticate. Because I chew my foods. Oh yes, I love to chew my foods. Have you ever chewed your foods and only later found a seed, a lovely, lovely fruit seed? When I eat apples, I like to start at the flower end. To go the best way It's a little smaller, so my mouth can fit entirely around it. And I crunch and I crunch and I chew it up. When I was quite small, I tried the hardest to eat my apples and the fewest bites, and eventually I got 3. Just 3 bites was all I need. But now I'm older and lazier, yes, you know, so I do it in more bites, but it's still oh so yummy. Fruit, 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 first fruit, first fruit, first fruit, 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 fruit. This is my lovely fruit song. Have you ever wondered, wondered, wondered what kind of first fruit song I would sing? Have you ever wondered, 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 wondered just what I could, yes, bring to your ears? Yes, your ears. And someday this song might reach your toes, your ears. Yes, your ears. But I hope to someday reach your nose with my fruit. Yes, my fruit. Have you ever had a fruit as big as your face? Try a watermelon. You can find them larger than your head. Even when your head is big, even when your head is big, and when you have problems causing bigger heads. Even when your head is big, even when your head is big, there are stiller, bigger watermelons. So enjoy a fruit, yes, a fruit, bigger than your face, bigger than your face. Please be respectful to that watermelon, yes, growing quite over there. It grew from a seed I spat last year. I hope it does well today. I hope you've had a lovely time and that you enjoy your watermelon. I'm going home now, yes I am, and I hope you have a good day. Have you ever had a fruit, a lovely, lovely fruit, a fruit as big as your face?